ESPN's Aaron Andrews has been in the news a lot lately. But this time, it's not about the foul ball to the chin she got at a recent Mets game. The sideline reporter is now the subject of a nasty invasion of privacy.
Last week, a video of Aaron Andrews walking around a hotel room naked surfaced on the internet and went viral before it was taken down. It's believed the video was shot last month when Andrews was in Omaha covering the College World Series. Supposedly, a peephole pervert filmed her through a small hole in a wall or the hotel door's peephole. Now the ESPN reporter is threatening to sue. Her attorney said in a statement, "While alone in the privacy of her hotel room, Aaron Andrews was surreptitiously videotaped without her knowledge or consent." Her lawyer adds, "Although the perpetrator or perpetrators of this criminal act have not yet been identified, when they are, she intends to bring both civil and criminal charges against them and against anyone who has published the material." For those still trying to find the video online, be warned. At this point, watching it is now a crime. Or viewers could get another shocker. Hackers are creating fake websites that claim to have the Andrews video. When viewers download it, they download a nasty virus instead. Talk about revenge.